Wow, this is a hard spot to get to.
Man.
I gotta get back down. All these weeds and stuff, I had to climb up these old stairs nobody's used in years. Downtown Batavia on Main Street. Whew, give you a thumbs up for that effort. Okay, now is what they're gonna do. They're running back down light. They're gonna pick up those other six cars and take those back up the top of the hill also. So let's watch the engine go through Batavia light. Go ahead and start the video, son. Here comes the second cut of cars going up the hill here, down here on Main Street, Batavia. Second cut headed eastbound. Wow, that was cool. So that's the second cut of those cars. Second trip up the hill. That's pretty awesome. Wow, listen to it pulling on that hill. That's a good workout for that little switcher. This is a really steep grade right here. This is a steep one. I remember back when Norfolk and Western used to run this line, I've seen trains routinely double and triple this hill. I'd sit down at the bottom a lot of times. When I worked for the county, I'd eat lunch down at the bottom. And I'd just watch it go back and forth. It's pretty cool. Let's check out the tracks, they'll tell you it is. The old before and after. Train went that way. Look how shiny it is now.
one more if you want to walk this off and run it out back on.
One more.
Okay, there they go. They just set all those cars over there, Hootamaki and Mount Carmel group. So I guess I'm about done here for today. A lot of traffic. That looks kind of cool. Cool shot. Okay, everyone. Thanks for watching. If you have time, watch another video of mine. Every view helps my channel. That's how I do this, on views. December was a really good month for my channel. The best month ever. So thanks for watching my videos, everyone. We'll see you later.